It is the first time that we've ever done a CT scan on one of our wombats here. Their mouth is really narrow and their teeth are very far back. So all of those big cheek muscles make it quite difficult for us to see what's going on with their teeth. Wombats have different teeth to people and they have continuously growing teeth, and there isn't a nerve at the end of the tooth like there is in a person. So it's not painful for her to grind down the teeth.